Gray SRC Redefining Possible logo fades in over black background, then fades out. Pixelated video title, Fixed Sight LIDS Scenario 1, fades in and back out. Plane lands on airport runway. SRC radar sits on top of a tower on the airport property. Text on screen reads, ANTPQ50 Air Surveillance Radar. SRC radar scans the air. Nearby, another tower with SRC's electronic warfare and direction-finding antennas scans the sky for radio frequencies. Text on screen reads, Counter-Unmanned Aircraft Electronic Warfare System. An SRC camera system sits on a tripod on the ground at the airport. Text on screen reads, EO-IR camera. A small drone takes off from the ground just outside the airport property. SRC systems scanning the skies recognize the drone as a threat, and the radar begins tracking it with a blue beam. The drone operator controls drone from undercover spot outside the airport grounds, while the SRC direction finding system sends out rotating beams, continuing to scan the airways. Beams turn red and start to track the drone when they encounter it in the air. Text on screen reads, direction finding sensor. Computer screen showing a map with green squares and one red alert is being monitored by friendly military personnel.
Unmanned target detected. Confirming identification.
SRC camera turns in the direction of the threat. Camera screen shows black and white images of drone flying. Images are relayed to military personnel monitoring computer screen.
Target identified. Engage with electronic attack.
SRC electronic warfare antennas on a tower shoot out blue electronic attack beams in the direction of the enemy drone. Drone operator loses signal from his drone controller and looks confused. The drone slowly starts to descend and land, being guided by the blue SRC electronic attack signals. Gray SRC redefining possible logo fades in over black background, then fades out.